In the 10th tutorial of Tally.aip 9, we discuss how to copy of all groups from one company and paste it in another company. It is so simple. Suppose we are creating a company, new simple company, and we are checking its group in the display. We check equity share capital. There is no equity share capital group in new simple company. We also check preference share capital. Preference, there is also no subgroup of preference share capital, but we already have all these subgroups in other company, that is official company. Official company, and check its groups and display equity share capital. Equity share capital is in the official company's subgroup. We also check preference share capital. Preference share capital is also a subgroup of official company, which we created in last tutorial. Now for copying these all subgroups and groups to official company to new small company, we just go to multiple groups in alter mode and then enter, and then all items we have to click it. In the all items we have to select company for copying from official company to new small company. Now enter it. Now accept this, and all the groups and subgroups will transfer from official company to new simple company. Just we have to accept it. Accept it. Now we will check whether we copied it or not. Just select a company, new small company, and then go to its group display. Here we have to write equity share capital. Now we are seeing equity share capital in a new simple company which we had copied. We also check preference share capital which we had made in official company, but we copied in new simple company. Thank you very much. Please keep in touch for next tutorial.